Today we've seen the launch of this unit to combat the spate of crime in the Blybank area, which is of course just a few kilometers away from the Sibanye mines, where the Associated Mine Workers and Construction Union, AMCU, has been leading that strike for the better part of about 7 weeks now. Most of the members staying in this area belong to AMCU, and they've been accused of torching the houses of NUM members and also carrying out attacks against NUM members during the strike. Becky Tele had spoken earlier about the lack of community presence at the launch, and instead of inviting them into this area, he actually told them that this would be the last time that they tried to speak to them in a friendly manner, and from now on they would be enforcing the law. What you're seeing is the deployment of the police, but the bigger issue here is that there are no community members that have joined the launch of this unit, and that's because the police and the community have been at loggerheads in Blybank. The police minister certainly warned many of the community members here that they wouldn't tolerate them not cooperating with the police. Right, it does seem like it's more of a PR stunt, and the community certainly isn't buying it. Behind me I can see the police, the Gauteng Traffic Police's unit, as well as the SAPS, also the Merafong local municipalities units are all here, and many of these cars with the sirens that are going on off now are brand new, Jeremy, and they've been deployed here. This is their first deployment, and Becky Kelly certainly seems to believe that it'll make a world of difference. But as you can see, even though the cars are parading here, the community members still aren't engaging. In fact, they booed Becky Kelly while he was speaking and warning them that they would be taking action as the police. So for now, it seems as if this is merely to show the community what the police are capable of. It doesn't seem that they would get cooperation from the community as yet. The community standing outside of the fence, just looking on at this launch of this crime combating unit in this mining area. The crowd has actually become smaller since the event started. It seems as if many of the people have gone home.